All right, hey, we just pulled up to Zoned. Last flat ground of the year before I head out to Arizona. I'll be in 70 degree weather tomorrow. It's snowing today. All right, we got the sign day banners up here to the left right when you walk in. I was part of the first signing class in 2015 for my girl Carly Severini. Yeah, 2016, 2017, and 2018 coming up real soon. All the players that have played here. All the way down here. Like Nikorak, Alabama, Rockies. And we got this guy. I haven't heard of him yet. Steve Nikorak, Temple, White Sox. Gotta look for him. Up here we got the authentic 2015 RedHawks jersey. This is my first jersey that I've ever worn in travel baseball. Number 4. Here I am down here. Just a little thank you to Duke and everything that he's done for me and my family. Oh, little draft night card. Here we go, get some more of the crew. There's Mills right there. I play with him with the Red Hawks. There's another Severini. We got some more legends right here. Duke, UG, Steve-O, me. And this was it. This was the first ever Zoned Red Hawk signing day. I don't know if I've spent more time in these cages actually hitting baseballs or arguing with my older brother Steve on how bad of a front tosser I am. One of the two though. We got some more of the banners up here. Signing day, same ones as out front. All the cages. We got the whole place for ourselves today right now. Get a little throwing program in. And then off to AZ tomorrow. Let's do it.
Like I ain't worried about driving down the state right here and now. Living up for the week.